we saw that Arun Jaitley had a very high sense of emotional self-control that enabled him to behave with composure during stressful times and take considered and well-meaning decisions. A transpersonal leader is one who operates beyond his ego, demonstrates emotionally intelligent behaviors, is caring and builds empathic relationships, and is ethical. Arun Jaitley passed away on 24th August 2019 after a prolonged illness at a relatively young age of 66. We also saw that Arun Jaitley had moved beyond his ego and was an empathic and caring leader. In this video, I shall focus on Arun Jaitley being an ethical leader. In an article written by Maninder Singh, a senior Supreme Court advocate and a long-term associate of Jaitley, he wrote, "Money never tempted him. He was honest to the core." In one instance, Maninder mentions that Jaitley once tore a false bill which was given to him to sign, saying, "I must kill this temptation of raising false bills now so that I do not get tempted in the future." I have a friend who is a CEO of a large company who openly asks for any restaurant bill that his friends have gone to so that he can get it reimbursed to his personal account from his company, and most importantly, does not think about it. Another leader wrote about Arun Jaitley. He set a high moral example. "The general is gone. We strive to keep the march going on." Interestingly, both Amit Shah and Manmohan Singh seem to have been touched by the same quality of Jaitley. While Amit Shah wrote, "Nation will always remember this benevolent man who always meant good for the people." Manmohan Singh wrote, "In his death, our country has lost a great leader who always worked for the betterment of the society." Arun Jaitley, by his actions, emphasized the principle that true leaders and managers must be ethical and work for the betterment of people and society. Pause and reflect. Can you describe your core beliefs and values? Which of your beliefs or values may prejudice you or your path towards becoming an ethical leader? Yes, ethical leadership is a learnable skill. Join the journey, you will enjoy it. Have a great day. Thank you.